very bad range goals, so we're just going to get her a picture.
On Damien, followed by Caitlin on Darwitzer.
Just get past the cameraman
if you were speaking then. And you wouldn't believe that some of these horses have raced nearly all their lives, but yeah. Come graduation day when there's a bit of a crowd and a couple of photographers, it's like they've never seen it before. So yeah, we've got Caitlin on Damien, and then we'll have Ellie on Munch, Aaliyah on Zorro, and then Luke Nelson on Reg. And at the back, Mena on Ralph. Ralph has to go at the back because he's a bit of a free kicker. You wouldn't trust Ralph.
Mena there that we're focusing on now.
It's ever gone, and today
quite a consistent pace. You know,
he was a bit leany, but it weren't too bad. It was just like, I think the pace kind of close, I think it wound him up a bit.
But do you know what else I'm thinking? You know,
I think it was the pace, because he wasn't like pulling on me. I thought he was going to settle up there, and he just didn't. He just kept.
Yeah.
I think I grabbed him up too much, so it kind of
settled down all right.
You did.
Back and start picking out.